things have been lying to you from the start.
I'd like to make a toast. Here, a toast to good friends.
Perhaps friends like you before.
Explosion could have killed you.
It wouldn't have. Nothing really got
away, driving me. You are not like your mother.
I don't let my guard down, ever, and I did with Eve. You were literally my only friend in Ashton City. Most people wouldn't touch a leaf with a 10-foot pole.
No one's ever said that.
I helped him, and he betrayed me. I let her in, and she lied to me every day, to my face, about who she was.
But Eve mocked you,
and that's what hurts.
And really,
you know, I'll make you up.
Betrayed you.
I don't know if I'll ever recover from it, but I know there is no way I could ever trust anyone ever again.
Kara Danvers is supergirl.
It's easy to say. If it wasn't for your friendship and your integrity,
I
guess I kinda like
the way you help me. I always have your back. You're my favorite person.
You're not weak. You are brilliant, kind-hearted, beautiful soul.
I have to tell her the truth. I can't keep it from her anymore.
I was getting kinda used to being so
always good.